Harry. Harry, you've slept like a baby and it's getting dark outside. Come on, get up. We're going out. I've got a girl for you.
Bring her in.
Hmm?
You don't mean Janice, do you?
Janice? Let's not talk about little mutts like Janice Springer, Harry boy. Come on, Harry, you slept like a baby. It's getting dark outside. Come on, get up, Harry. Aren't you hungry? Hunger, Harry. Try to understand an old man's hunger. You eat and eat and eat, and it's never the right food.
What's this girl business?
What is it? Tits, Harry. Tits and pussy. That's what it's really about, isn't it? Tits and pussy?
I think I better run along.
Harry! Well, look, I thought that we were going to talk about Janice when I got up. We will, Harry. We will, as soon as our social obligations are satisfied. Now, if you want to go home, if you want to go back to Janice Springer right now, you just say so.
No, no, God, no.
Good, good. Yeah, you need a fresh shirt.
Well, yours wouldn't fit me, Coach.
It wouldn't? Well, what size do you wear, Harry?
15 1/2, 33.
Oh, it's my size exactly. I know it. Just don't button the top button. Oh, Harry, these young ladies we're going to meet. Now, I don't know what yours is like, but promise me you'll behave like a gentleman.